Hi, today I would like to show you how to check sys report in backend system. The manager can select sys report, and after choosing the time, click on search. Then the number of table and the corresponding revenue will be displayed below. You will know which table are higher turnover rate. The following proportion will show is the revenue of the specific table divided by the time of frequency. Thanks for watching.